欢迎你回来，我们继续来学习汉字，从 Oracle 中来学习。Welcome back. Let's continue our study of modern Chinese characters from these oracles. The first one is something in the nature, God's creation. That's right, that's a mountain. We say 山, let us put a 拼音 here, 是安山。Big mountain, 大山。Small mountain, 小山。Tall mountain, 高山。Beautiful mountain, 美丽的山。Lots and lots of mountain together, we say, 群山,群山。Alright, let us look at our next one.I put orange color here. Maybe it will inspire us a little bit more. What does this look like to us? Sometimes we can guess it wrong because it is abstract. Alright, so this word is 火, fire. 火, let us put 拼音 here. 火, 火. Big fire, 大火. Small fire, 小火.If something is really good, for example, we feel like we have really good life, and Chinese people are going to say, 日子过得很红火。日子过得红火。See, our life is like a red, radiant, burning fire. It's a good thing, okay? Does not mean we're going to get hurt. It means, think about, we feel the warmth, and we can use the fire to cook things. So, 日子过得很红火。Alright, let us look at our third one, this blue one. Looks like something is dropping, right? Dropping from the sky. Something is falling. Falling from the sky. That's right, that is a rain. 雨,雨. Let us use our word big, small again. Earlier we said 大山,小山。Big mountain, small mountain. 大火,小火. Big fire, small fire. Like Chinese cooking. Sometimes we need 大火, sometimes we need 小火. Let's use this. We say 大雨,小雨. Sometimes we have big rain, sometimes we have small rain. Alright, look at the last one on first row. That is 日. 日.Means sun. It can be sun, and it can be day, and it can be date. All these meanings. 星期日,星期日, Sunday. 生日,生日, birthday. Let's try one more time. 星期日, Sunday. 生日, birthday.Since we're talking about a Sunday, let us say the days of the week really quickly. Chinese culture, we're going to say from the first day, which is a Monday. 星期一,星期二,星期三,星期四,星期五,星期六,星期日. Now, we just said from Monday all the way to Sunday.Okay, let us look at our next row. First one, next row, I think they did a great job thousands of years ago, Oracle. So they try to say the word moon, which is 月. The word 月 can be moon, can be month. 月. How do we say 12 months in a year?We simply use number plus the word 月. January is the first month. We say 一月. February, 二月. March, 三月. April, 四月. May, 五月. June, 六月. July, 七月.August, 八月, September, 九月, October, 十月 November, 十一月 December, 十二月 Earlier, we talked about 生日 birthday. 那么你的生日是哪一个月你的生日是哪一个月 Which month is your birth month? Alright, let us look at our next one. What do you think of this one is? Has a cover, some structure, and has a curve. Let us add a little bit of water. Did you think it's a boat or ship? You are correct. It is a boat or ship. We say 舟舟 We can also say 船 is also a word to say a boat or ship. 拼音 zhō 舟 Chu an 船 Let us use our big small. Big boat, big ship, 大船 Smaller one, small one, 小船小船 You see the word 舟 more often when you read a Chinese poem or sometimes listen to a song. Alright, let us continue. Our next one is a fish. That's right, it's a fish. It looks like this. And we have the head, we have the body, and the scale, and the tail, and the fin. That is a fish. So we write down 鱼The mouth, the body, and the beautiful tail. That's a traditional 鱼 simplified. They wrote down as one horizontal stroke. 鱼 Let us bring our big small word to make some expressions. 大鱼大鱼 There is a famous Chinese movie and the song. The name is called 大鱼 Big fish. 小鱼小鱼小鱼 Alright, our last word. We say an arrow here, and this is arch the shape. That's right, that's a bow and arrow. So when we use a bow and arrow, what do? We shoot the bow and arrow, so we say 射 射 射 We shoot it, we say 射箭Let's write down the word 箭 That's arrow 射箭鸡安箭 Alright, that is our Oracle and Modern Chinese Part 2 谢谢你和我一起学习 Thank you for learning with me